Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could turn off the facial recognition option in Facebook. So Facebook now automatically has that option turned on. So if someone posts a picture of you, facial recognition will automatically detect that even if you're not tagged. So if you want to turn that off, this is how you do it. I'm going to show you on mobile and then I'll jump on the computer and show you how to do it there too. If it's your first time here, I make easy to follow tech and social media tutorials 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. So on the mobile, you want to go to your profile page. So here I'm on my profile page and you want to click more, and under more, you want to click view privacy shortcuts. Once you click that, you want to go all the way down to more settings. Go ahead and click that one. And under more settings, you should see the option for facial recognition somewhere in the middle of the page. Go ahead and click that. And this is where you could turn it on and off. If you click that tab, it gives you the option. Do you want Facebook to be able to recognize you in photos and videos? And this is without being tagged in those photos and videos. So I'm gonna press yes or no here. So if you want no, you could press no, or yes, press yes. Now, if you're tagged, as always, it's gonna let you know that you're tagged. So this doesn't apply to that. So now let's jump on the computer so I could show you how to do this on the desktop. So here on the desktop version of Facebook, just make sure you're on your profile. And this time we don't wanna go to more like we did before. We wanna go up here and we want to go all the way down to settings. So you want this menu and go down to settings here. And under settings, right on the side of settings, you should see face recognition. So click that. And under face recognition, you have the same option. So you could click yes or no, and it will turn off the automated facial recognition in Facebook. So this is where you turn that off. I hope this was helpful. Thanks again for watching. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for more tech tutorials and social media tutorials. And I hope to see you on the next video.